My name is Budim Bele. I run an IT company called Sombisi IT Solutions. It's a business that focuses on IT consultancy and that help businesses improve their inside processes. We started the business, me and my co-founder, my wife, in 2015. So my goal is to be a preferred IT solutions provider, not specifically known for one product, but to actually come and look at a business and be able to transform your business, transform the way you do business. How do you run your business? How do you manage your customers? How do you manage your information in your business? So we help you manage that information efficiently, which then enables you to respond to your customer quicker and be able to have dashboards that can tell you where you can improve your business. That's why I'm a solution provider, is to provide a solution to your business. It was quite challenging that when we started the program and then COVID hit, I love the fact that they did not allow that to stop them. And we kept going, and I just wish everybody else in the coming guys as well, I just wish them all the success, basically.